possible.
Well, tonight my desire is that we could just come together from the very start and just set our focus, our hearts and our minds on the Lord Jesus himself. He's the reason we've gathered. He's the object of our worship. And I pray that we could encounter the Lord and be changed, be different when we leave than the way we were when we came. So let's just come together tonight and offer this song as a prayer and ask God to prepare us.
Lord, prepare me to be a sanctuary, pure and holy, tried and true, with thanksgiving I'll be a
prepare me.
Lord, prepare me to be a sanctuary, pure and holy, tried and true, with thanksgiving. I'll be a
lesson tonight.